On the 26th of July, 1945, off the coast of Thailand, she was the only Royal Naval ship to be sunk by kamikaze aircraft, and the last Royal Naval ship to be sunk before the war ended. Mr. Matchett was invalided out of the Royal Navy due to the injuries sustained. He has been a member of both the Burma Staff Association and the Royal Naval Association for many years. Mr. Matchett.